When I recall these events, I grow young again and feel once more the delights of youth, despite the long years which separate me from those happy times. But now that I'm getting into my dotage, I look on the dark side of everything.
Casanova has lived on his wits all his life, encouraging persons into debauchery, orgies, young girls, and married women, and extracting money from Senator Bragadin, stating that he was a nobleman, cheating and gambling, and being in contact with foreigners of the Republic of Venice, which is forbidden. He has practiced magic, the Kabbalah, and possibly the black arts. He is anti-religious. He said that those who believe in Christ are weak. He's greedy, gluttonous, a lecher, a crook. Oh, a manner to inspire horror in all decent citizens.